got some condoms here. True fit, no slip. True fit, no slip. Now, you can put this on and hope that there's not a slip, but I'm telling you, you're not going to just slip your way into hell. You're going to be thrown into hell. The Bible says if your name is not written into the Lamb's Book of Life, you are cast into the lake of fire. And I would say as soon as you hit the lake of fire, it will slip off pretty quick. It will slip off pretty quick. And then you'll be screaming, give me some water! Give me some water! Weeping and gnashing of teeth. All because you want to wear a condom that doesn't slip and fornicate. And the Bible says fornicators will not inherit the kingdom of God, boys and girls. That is the very first sin Apostle Paul said not to be deceived about. Fornicators shall not inherit the kingdom of God. He didn't even start off Corinthians with the homosexuals will not inherit the kingdom of God. He started